you look closely, you can see that it is Karamoki looking at the village.
Sure, I'm sorry, but you got your theory wrong. This is not Karamaki here looking at the village, bro. It's the first Hokage. Does this looks like Karamaki, bro?
Pow.
Hello guys, welcome back to another one of I won't say name, but yay, we know I can't start this video off without some good ass funny meme shit. Here we go. Okay guys, so today I'll be talking about Momo Karamaki and I'll giving some therapy lessons, okay? Okay, so guys, here is something I forgot to talk about in the last video. It's about Momo punching a meteor with Kidori since when his ass learned that. So I think a Karamaki used that meteor to try and take out Momo or something, because fucking no way Momo got that, okay? So I think it's either Karamaki or Clement's slut of a mom is the one who did it. I think they were trying to destroy the village or something, because in this clip we saw the whole ass village on fire, even the ramen shop. Damn, rest in peace, ramen shop. We will all remember your good cum suit.
What did he say?
Okay, so let's talk about the village on fire, okay? So I think the meteor had something to do with it, and it's kinda weird how Momo, Shinji, Basel, and all of them is in the rain village, but I know why. It's because the way was taking place there. Or they went there to help out with something. But it's most likely because the war took place there, and guys, I think Shinji got into a really serious fight with someone, because we got a really bad scare on his face, almost like someone was trying to take out his eye. We gotta remember the Rinnegan eye really rare, so it's obvious it's Karamaki. Yes, Karamaki might be the one who tried taking his eye out. We know he liked to steal Rinnegan and make them Rinnegan, so I think he was the one who did it. I'm not sure, but we know Shinji his ass like fighting, I guess, but yay, that what I think. So let's talk about next person. Or next episode. Next episode is Chunin episode. I'm not sure, but I think there won't be a season 3 because we see his opening said season 2 war arc, yay, so I don't think there is a season 3. Next is Basel. We saw his ass with new dojutsu. I wonder how he got them. I think it's in war arc with Karamaki he fight with in the last episode. So guys, let's talk about Clement and his brother. I don't got much to say, but what I have to say is maybe sure is right about him being controlled by his mom. I don't think his brother would know though, but it also seems like they cast the infinite Tsukuyomi on the entire world, but I don't think Momo would get caught in it because we know he got that plot armor on. Okay guys, that's all I got for today. I'll see you all on the next one or when he posts next episode or something, okay? This is Shinobi Sage. God bless y'all, bye. Oh no shit, wait, I almost forgot about this one, the one where this slut was looking at the earth. Yes, I don't got much, but it's like she is looking down, and also it got something to do with Momo punching the meteor because she was looking down on the earth. Then we see Momo punching a meteor, so it all make perfect sense now. She was the one who did it and destroy the whole village, even the fucking ramen shop and all that good cum soup.
What did he say?
Okay guys, that's all for this video, bye.